Hi, this is Dr. Ganesan, Assistant Professor, Department of EEE, Kamaraj College of Engineering and Technology, Madurai. And now we are going to see the operation of fluorescent lamp wiring. In this, we are going to see the aim and objective, the components required, the circuit diagram, circuit operation and application. So what is the aim or objective? To prepare the wiring connection for a fluorescent lamp. And these are all the components required: the single way switch, fluorescent lamp, choke, starter, fuse and some connecting wires. And this is the circuit diagram where we have the fuse, switch, choke, lamp and starters are connected with the single phase AC supply. So now I will explain how to connect a wire from the phase to one end of the fuse and another wire from the another end of the fuse to the one end of the switch. The other end of the switch is to be connected with the choke, and the choke is connected with the fluorescent lamp. And the starter, which is to be connected across the lamp, and the other end of the lamp has to be connected with the neutral point. So this is the entire connection diagram, and it has to be connected with the single phase 230 volt AC supply. Now let me explain the circuit operation. When the switch is closed, the circuit will close through fuse, switch, choke and starter through the neutral point. And during the starting time, the starter switch is closed so that the initial current will flow through the starter. Once the lamp electrodes gets connected, the purpose of starter is not required. So after the glowing of the lamp, if you open the starter, the lamp will continue to glow. And here the choke is required to build up the voltage so that the electrons will emit from one end of the electrode to reach another end of the electrode. And when we go to the application, it is mainly used to illuminate the workspace.